PT Polynesia started producing warships. Philippines Defense Ministry orders 2 units strategic sea lift vessel SSV. PT PAL obtained these orders after the auction exceeded the stringent international selection and length. President Director of PT PAL Indonesia M. Firmansia said, the investment value for the 2 warships have reached $90 million, said Firmansia while cutting the SSV first plate in January 2015 in Surabaya. Warship to be made that have a length reaching 123 meters and a width of 21.8 meters, with the size, will be able to carry 121 crew and 500 soldiers. The ship is also capable of carrying as many as 4 tanks, 4 trucks, a mobile hospital, 2 jeeps, and 2 helicopters. The ship will have a maximum speed of 16 knots with engine capacity of 2x 2,920 kilowatts will be capable of operating up to a month at sea. This ship can accommodate the interests of both buyer sail the ocean or international waters, including better coordination of military and non-military operations, he said. Coordinating Minister for Maritime, Indro Yono Sozulo, argued. SSV Philippines. This order will be developed in terms of design and technology of ship types landing platform dock that has been produced previously. If according to the schedule, the ship is expected to be handed over to the Philippine government in 2017, on the same occasion, Chief of Staff of the Philippine Navy, VADM Jesus C. Millen, expect. Project carried out in cooperation with PT PAL Indonesia. It is a contract to equip the existing warship. It will assist the government of the Philippines in enhancing its security defenses. We believe the PT PAL Indonesia could fulfill these orders while considering the variety of experiences in producing ship before, he said.